Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix when Shift+S keyboard shortcut is not working. First method is click start, settings, click system, click clipboard. Turn on clipboard history. Second method is click start, settings, click apps. Select Snip and Sketch, click Advanced Options, click Reset. Press Windows key, Shift and S keys. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.